All right, we are turning now to some breaking news. This is out of Miramar. Chopper 4 over the scene along Miramar Parkway at Acadia Drive. Police there are investigating reports of a shooting, although no victims have been found at this point. But you can see there's a large police presence. Stay with us on air and online as we provide any updates for you.